butter of Irish chill shit with my boy Demi TV.
It's Wave God and this motherfucker. Hey, shout out my nigga Demi Tito.
That song pop like I'm Iggy. All they talking about is last night like I'm Demi. Say you got.
Rupees donated $5. Damn ski pulled the Michael.
Oh, I have a
DMTV cool the merch in the description box below. Go copy son, click the link in the description box below and support your boy.
So team family, team nation, today we're doing a music video reaction to the GOAT, the king of pop, the champ of music, you feel me? Like, he lived the god of music, you feel me? Like, without Michael Jackson, shoot, it wouldn't be none of these musicians now, you feel me? He paved the way, you feel me? Like Moses, you feel me? But that's how they hear it there. RP to the GOAT, Michael Jackson. And if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on all social media. Comment below what rocks you want me to do next. And comment below what rocks you want to do next. And check out me, great, check out the ray. I checked out the original video in the description box below. And the Dean TV clothes merch also. And go copy some heat and drop, you feel me? Yeah. And subscribe to the channel, roll to 100k a million and a bit. So click that subscribe button. Let's put that right down at my name. Sean. And no further ado, let's get into this reaction. That shit's so cool. That. Like. That is a magician. This man's a magician. The choreographic, bro, look at this. Why she looking at him like that? Like, she looking at him and I ain't everybody even dancing. Everybody else was about dancing. She working on Michael Jackson. She already knew he had the juice. She, cause look at she looking at him like, I kid the one she looking at that nigga like a nigga like ounces. Like, girl, she probably want MJ. Girl, that's MJ the GOAT. AKA is a smooth criminal himself. You feel me? In this video, I see multicultural thing. Well, you don't realize it. MJ was diverse. Like, only the artist you can say was that, like, he didn't kill a kid, he didn't really care about race at all. That's like, he cared about unifying the people, you feel me? I feel it, you feel me? Like, I feel it, MJ. I'm gonna learn how to dance like that, man. I'm gonna take the MJ dance challenge, man. This man footwork, motion, like this man look at motion for real, like you feel me, like. Shit right now, shit. They going crazy out of this bitch. This man moonwalking. This man standing still while moonwalking. This man levitating. This man floating on zero gravity. And deep. I do not stand this real. That nigga fucked up. And that shit was cool as fuck. And he watched him fall. That's tough. That's Dragon Ball Z-S right there. That's anime-S, like literally anime is like, watch your ass fall, like damn, you good. Holy shit, this thing can get no head motion. Michael, you do so many spins, you didn't get dizzy doing some of this? Like, jeez. Oh my god, this man, hell, dance move impeccable. Inspiration from Michael Jackson. Get this. He going crazy. Bro, I would be very, very interested to go to a club like this. Like, ooh. Look what they doing. Still, that nigga got doing that shit like he got like a stick up his ass. Like, what the hell? Do better when you got Michael Jackson in a video and y'all doing a dance, man. You did that shit so still. You made me disappointed in you. What the hell? Share the video, also leave a comment below. Ask me to see you guys next time. Love you guys. I'm out.